course I am. Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hoping I have these stutters, I might start messing around with the settings and stuff. Only happens here on Neon. Or hopefully happened. Legrande's Liquors.
There are a ton of distractions in Neon, so I expect you to be on your best behavior here.
You don't know me very well, do you? So it happened even inside, and even just talking to people with their face on the screen. So, like, I don't know what it is about Neon that was stuttering. let's hope it's done. I did not mean to do that. I wanted to do that. Oh, look at all the glasses. Sure, the guys won't miss one martini glass. These don't open.
Hey there.
Hey there.
I gotta tell you.
I hope he doesn't expect things to just go back to the way they were.
Your secret's safe with
you. How were they?
What are the secret ingredients, huh?
Jigger.
I keep forgetting. Not everyone has a family like mine.
I have a family.
If I go around telling people.
Oh, come on. It's not that big of a deal, right? Just tell me.
Don't push your luck. The ingredients will stay a goddamn secret. Now leave me alone.
Go on, ask him again.
Take it easy.
Ask him again.
customer.
About to flip his
feel
lid.
Free to spend your credits. Or get the hell out. Your pick.
Huh. This is your idea of customer service, huh? Oh, the research lab here. Hi.
Ah, here for some blend? Can't blame you. Best drink in the settled systems.
No, not today. Just picking up some beers.
Oh. Well, suit yourself. Your loss.
Hmm. Yeah. Looking at that, this blend thing? Carbonated alcohol beverage blended with caffeine and a potent secret ingredient. So, it's like Four Loko, basically. Or what Four Loko used to be. Yeah, you step back.
What's up?
Yeah? You need something? If you're here for blend, I just had a new batch come in last night.
Never heard of blend. What is it?
The new gotta be new in Neon.
Yep.
Because it's only the most popular drink in the city.
I'm the Neo Neon.
You should try one. I guarantee that once you taste it, you'll be hooked.
Oh, yeah? What exactly do you sell here, besides blend?
Did you even bother to look at the shop's name before you stumbled in here?
Nah.
Legrande's Liquors? No? Let me help you out then.
I thought you sold like squirrels and stuff.
I'm Legrande, that's me, and I sell liquor. You know, the stuff that gets you drunk? Ah, here I thought the name would explain it all.
Kind of a jerk, aren't you? No, I'm not here for that.
Okay, suit yourself. But you have no idea what you're missing.
Look, I don't have time for chit-chat. I've got a lot of business to take care of, so if you don't mind hurrying this along, that'd be great.
As soon as word gets out, blend is back in stock. It's going to be a stampede.
That's great. Then you can be rude to scores of people. Oh, yeah. Here's this. Saburo Akadegu. Whatever. Saburo has a business opportunity that could benefit both of your businesses. Here's a flyer explaining everything.
Whatever. Just hand it over. I'll look at it on my own time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Why is blend so popular?
Probably because you can't buy it anywhere else except at my shop. And I mean anywhere. As in the entire settled systems.
Wow.
It's got a special blend of secret ingredients that you can only find in Neon.
Oh, I get it. Blend. Do we need to know the secret ingredients? Because I wasn't intending on paying him anything. I was supposed to ask, obviously. I'd love to know the secret ingredients. You're not going to tell me, I know.
And I'd love to be administrator of the city, but that job's taken. So I guess we're both shit out of luck. Let's get one thing straight. The recipe for blend dies with me. And there's nothing anyone can do or say that will make me change my mind. If that's a letdown for you, then all I can say is... you better get used to disappointment.
Yeah. Kind of like life. Have you ever thought about selling blend outside of Neon?
No. Are you crazy? I've got a captive audience here. Business is booming. Blend is part of the Neon charm. It's iconic.
Iconic.
Not to mention that Blend's mix of special ingredients can only be found here.
Mm-hmm. How's business?
What are you, the nosy type? Why do you care? But
nice.
If you must know, business is good. It's always good. Blend is a local phenomenon. It gets people in the door. So are you going to buy any, or are you just going to talk my ear off?
I'm gonna talk your ear off. Let's just see what he has.
Well, what a coincidence. I have some for sale.
I would like to shoot you. Oh, here's that blend. Up, what does it say? A potently affordable blend. Yes, that's surprising. All he has is alcohol. Yeah, I don't require any of that this time. I have some already.
Sure you don't want some extra blend for the road?
I mean extra. I buy a thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Did I go to New Wheels Goods? I think so. Yeah, yep, I've been here. Read the terminal from behind the... something. Interesting. Much Aurora for you, huh? Oh, Ryujin Apartments. Nice. Alright. Styx does not understand your query.
Let's, stay away from Ebside. The locals there don't exactly appreciate the tourists.
I'm exploring everywhere. You can stay behind if you want. Inaccessible. Well, that's it. We just got one... inaccessible apartment. Alright, never mind then. Three Star Rangers? Right, so I'm working my way down this side. I remember my plan now. My devilish plan.
You're always goddamn sorry. Try actually doing something about it for once.
Oh, yeah. He has these mechs, huh? I require your guns and cartridges and stuff.
The other day, Styx, I met a miner from Gazal.
Styx.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, I didn't get her either. Not at first. But then I realized that she wasn't a miner. She was a gold digger. How did I know? Because all she ever wanted was mine. Get it? Yeah. Styx Dietrich, you're laughing under that thing, I can tell.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
No, he didn't see me when I... He didn't see me when I got the digipix.
Sticks, how's this month looking?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query.
Who spray-painted your chassis?
I'm sorry. Your inquiry is invalid. Neon Tacto deals in weapons and armor for use in combat, for paint, and home decor. Please visit the appropriate vendor.
Is that who spray-painted you? The appropriate vendor? What's your relationship with Rennick?
Frank Rennick is the proprietor of Neon Tactical. My primary function is security and protection.
Mm-hmm. Well, thanks. Nothing else to say.
Goodbye.
You ever get nightmares, Sticks? About the war?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
I get what you're saying. You just want to forget, but one's got nothing to do with it.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
No one understands, you stupid piece of tin. Core Kinetics isn't the only game in town, you know.
Oh, no?
If you're here to buy, take a look around the shop. Just keep your hands where I can see them.
Hmm. You only have one eye to see them with. What are you afraid I'm gonna do?
Oh, I don't know. Stuff things in your pocket and run. Rob me at gunpoint. Shoot me in the head.
Yeah.
I've survived on Neon far too long to take any chances.
Well, I don't want any trouble.
Good. Then just buy what you want and get out of here. If you don't like it, talk to Styx. He runs our, complaints department.
I don't think he's gonna comprehend that query. Who is Styx? Yes, tell me about this huge robot here.
See that giant Model A right over there? Yeah, that's Styx.
Mm-hmm.
And if I were you, I wouldn't get on his bad side. He has a very short temper.
I don't think they have tempers. Well, a robot can't handle complaints, especially this one.
Hey, he can handle millions of calculations per second. A few complaints would be child's play for him. You know, I'm sick and tired of people coming in here and treating Styx like he's some kind of sideshow exhibit. I mean, look at that graffiti they sprayed onto his chassis. If I could find the asshole who did that, I'd make him pay for the paint removal.
Oh, you didn't want it like that. Okay. Well, Saburo has a cross-promotion opportunity for you if you're interested, first of all.
I don't need any handouts. I'll pass.
Hey. Take my flyer.
Not something I'm interested in.
Take it.
I don't need any handouts. I'll pass.
Take it or I'll shove it down your larynx. Why do people... Someone in trouble? Why do people give you a hard time about having Styx around?
I know you'll be surprised, but thanks to my sparkling personality, I don't exactly have the easiest time making friends. That means I spend a lot of time talking to Styx, and Model A robots, they're not really programmed for casual conversation.
I noticed.
The result is I end up talking to a machine and looking like I'm out of my mind. Hell, maybe I am.
Got this flyer.
Not something I'm interested in. Can we do this, or what?
We could do something. How did you and Styx end up together?
I knew a guy a few years ago who ran up a hell of a tab with me. I'm talking thousands of credits, but at least he'd make regular payments. One day, the payment stopped, so I tracked him down. Found out he got mixed up with an Aurora dealer and, fell. from the upper platform.
Oh.
Since I had a legit claim, the city awarded me his property, which amounted to the contents of a storage container. Guess what I found inside? Took me a few months to scrounge up the parts, but I'd say I did a pretty decent job getting Sticks up and running.
Cool. Well, I know it's none of my business, but what happened to your eye?
It's no big secret. I lost it fighting on the Freestar side during the Colony War. I was a ground pounder. Slugged it out in the trenches with the troops. And did pretty well, too. Until an EM weapon took out our transport. They pulled me out of the wreckage, but the damage was done. Honestly, I consider myself lucky. Most of the other soldiers died in the crash.
Well, yeah, you are lucky. Well, so I got this flyer.
Don't need it. Don't want it. Take it somewhere else.
Okay, well, I could track down the person who defaced Sticks, if you like.
You'd do that. Huh. Okay. Maybe I misjudged you.
For a significant fee.
Somebody help, please!
Are they yelling because I stole a digipick? Well, I'm only doing it to get paid.
Fine. It'll send a message. And that's all I care about. The lowlife that did this to my buddy calls himself Warlord. You can probably find him somewhere near Euphorica.
Euphorica.
Scare the crap out of this punk. And it'll teach all the Ebbside lunatics that nobody messes with me and the Sticks.
Mm-hmm. Bare metal. Speak to Warlord or kill Warlord. Why is Warlord targeting you?
Warlord's one of the disciples. One of Neon's street gangs that claims it owns Ebbside. A few years back, the gang tried to break in here and rob my place, but Sticks put one of them down and sent another to Reliant on a stretcher. He and his buddies have been harassing me ever since, mostly by scaring away my customers and stealing my deliveries. Warlord still swears he'll get even with me, and he came pretty damn close when he somehow managed to disable Sticks and sprayed him with paint. It feels like it's only a matter of time before he gets past Sticks, and I'm done for.
Past should be P-A-S-T. Let's see what you have for sale, then.
Feel like bringing the pain, huh?
Maybe. Cryomine. That looks pretty cool, doesn't it? So I guess this unleashes like a frost effect? Numbing cold and stuff like that. Yeah, well, he's got weapons, he's got armor, and he's got stuff. The buzz cut.
Sometimes, Sticks, I wonder how things would have been different if I took a different path. If I flipped the coin of life and it came out heads instead of tails.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, you got a point. I would have screwed it up either way.
It's not a query, it's a statement. Where's, let's see if someone just rolled. Is that you yelling? What are these people just running back and forth? What's the rush? They're running from me? Because I have a 17 bounty?
If I flipped the coin of life and it came out heads instead of tails.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Did we hear this one?
Yeah. You got a point. Screwed it up either way.
Okay, so there's Ebbside. Oh, the Trade Authority. Excellent. Excuse me. Security monitoring. Maybe that's how he sees me without looking at me. But wouldn't that show as, that I've been spotted?
Ah. If it's too hot to handle, we can take it off your hands.
You can, huh?
Yeah? Buying, selling, or moving?
Well, a good day to you, too.
All right, smartass. Let's cut the bullshit. You either walked into the TA to buy some goods, sell some goods, or have some liberated goods taken off your hands for a reasonable price.
That's selling.
So, instead of wasting my time making me explain how the business world works, let's get a move on.
These people are really... I don't know. Woke up on the wrong side of the bed. You don't seem to be afraid of getting caught.
Getting caught? By who? Neon Security doesn't give a crap, and the Freestar Rangers here are a joke. Look, let's stop playing games. We both know what I'm talking about. Now, what'll it be?
It'll be this pamphlet. Saburo has a cross-promotion opportunity for you if you're interested.
I don't need it. Not interested.
Take the pamphlet. Take it.
Not interested.
How does the Trade Authority manage to stay off the Freestar Ranger's radar?
Well, first of all, the outpost in Neon is hardly anything to be worried about. They have, what, like 4 men covering the entire city? Come on! And
really?
Even if one of them got, I don't know, suddenly ambitious and put the heat on us, well, there are 2 ways to solve that problem. One way is to leave an unattended cred stick on the counter. The other is to give Sayoka a call. Either way, business for us, as usual.
Call who? You tell me where to find mission boards?
Yeah, yeah. Various employers post jobs to the mission boards for people like you to take up. For example, the Trade Authority pays pilots to run cargo. You'll find them in bars, usually near spaceports throughout the settled systems.
Okay. Because, usually where... Ooh.
Anyone in there?
Excuse me. Is usually with the mission boards, they usually have a spot where you can pay off your debt, and that's what I'm looking for now. 17 credits. Take this pamphlet.
Not interested.
Let's do some business then.
Then here I thought you were just wasting my time.
Thought about it. Seemed like a worthwhile thing to do. But no, I'd be wasting my own time as well, and that is not worthwhile. Aid, see. Alright, so I don't need, know if we need any of this stuff. Squall? Really? Is this illegal? A powerful combat enhancer, dangerously addictive, and rumored to have been developed by the Crimson Fleet. Plus 20% damage, and plus 20% movement speed for 2 minutes. Well, let me look at my stuff, see if I have anything left that I need to sell. I don't think I do. This is good for energy resistance. Who cares about the 5 health? Barely gonna feel that, but... Some of the stuff is stolen and could be stolen away from me, but... Yeah, never mind. Oh, ship inventory, wait a second. Let's see if there's anything in here I might wanna... So deeps. Yeah, this is a skip capacity. I'm gonna keep that just in case. See if I got any duplicates of books. No, doesn't seem like. And this is stuff I wanna like set up in my base or my ship or something like that. Nothing.
You done here? Time to move on.
Oh, okay. Well, have a good life. I wish you luck in your new endeavors. Mining League. Oh God. I'm just sliding out of here.
We're going to be visiting the Astral Lounge while we're here. I mean, that's a given, right?
Did I go to the Mining League? I did go to the Mining League. Never mind then. More Ebside. What's up?
Hey there.
Yeah, I don't want him grabbing me because I owe money. I have a fine. Ultimate discovery. Oh, yeah, huh?
Excuse me. How's it going?
Only have a few credits left. Wonder how I should spend.
That's up to you, friend.
You wanna head to Euphorica after work tonight?
Nah, I'm feeling a little burnt out. I think I need a break.
How about hitting up the rooftops? Watching lightning
fall.
You know, that actually sounds like a good idea.
Great. I'll bring the blend, you bring the chunks.
It's a date.
Blending the chunks.
If you ever want to get away from the crowds, the rooftops are always a good option.
Hi.
A quiet evening should do me some good.
A quiet evening? You're getting drunk at Europia, whatever. I don't know what it's called.
To Sieghart's Outfitters.
Thank you.
Welcome to Sieghart's Outfitters. Everything you need to explore the settled systems. If I don't have it, you don't need it.
I'll be the judge of that, mister. That's quite a bold claim.
I can promise you, I'm not just using hyperbole to get your business. I've spent years perfecting my business by polling customers, measuring sales, and carefully adjusting my inventory to cater to just about everyone. Hmm. So take your time, look around, ask me questions. You won't be disappointed.
Sorry, if you hear a slurp now and then, I'm drinking iced coffee. You're starting to sound like a used spaceship salesman.
Haven't heard that one before, but I suppose I can't blame you for saying so. I have a lot of overhead in this place, and just between you and me, I am up to my eyeballs in debt. This is a prime spot, right next to the spaceport terminal, but the bills and the rent here are astronomical.
Mm-hmm. Well, choice business locations aren't cheap.
Sure, and going in, I expected it to be expensive. Anyway, I don't want to bore you with the details of my business all day. You're here to shop.
Exactly.
So why don't you help out a poor shopkeeper like myself and buy something?
I'm more trying to give you this pamphlet. I have a flyer for you from Saburo in case you're interested in any cross-promotion. At least now we have someone who's actually nice. We have three rude storekeepers in a row.
Business could always be better. I'll take that.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. Well, let me get to these other things. How long have you been in business?
I've been at this location for the last 8 years, but I've had a business in Neon for almost 20. As soon as Ryujin broke ground on the tower, I knew the city would start swarming with people, so I went all in. I love this business. It's my life. I can't imagine doing anything else.
Oh, maybe you need a better imagination, then. Maybe your store would be more successful outside of Neon.
My dear mother would have said the same thing. The fees here are quite expensive, and I'm barely making ends meet. But I've always been quite stubborn. It has not always been easy, but I've been at this location for 8 years, and I won't give up. My business is my pride and joy. You won't find another store like mine on Neon. So please, support my business with your patronage. You won't be disappointed.
I'd be disappointed and I'd be
missing... Something you wanted to say? Or...
Give me time to say anything. You were just talking. What was he saying? I forgot what he just said before he interrupted me. Yeah, maybe your store would be more successful outside of Neon, and he says what?
My dear mother, it is not all. You won't find an...
Ah, but I will be disappointed. That's right. That's what I was going to say. I will be disappointed because credits will be missing from my inventory. James Newell, from the Newell whatever store, objects to you paying Neon security protection fees.
Yes, I'm aware of James's objections. That's partly why I don't go to the meetings. But if I don't pay Dexler, I'll lose my business.
Dexler.
And what good would joining the Alliance do then? So, really, I don't have a choice here. If they want to fight Neon security, they can. But I need to protect my livelihood.
Mm-hmm. Who is Dexler?
Owen Dexler is head of Neon security. But he is less concerned with crime than he is siphoning money from honest businesses. But it's not just him. All of Neon is corrupt. The only way to survive is to give in to their demands.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can't be okay with letting Dexler profit off of your gains.
You think I'm okay with it? I would like nothing more than to run my business free of Dexler's thieving. But what power do we really have? If I don't pay Dexler, he'll make sure every gang in the city takes a piece of my stock.
I still think you should stop the payments.
And why is that?
I guess even though, I got an edge on this one, plus 5, looks like, because of the color here, so this should be even easier than the plus 4, and maybe the plus 1. Rosa said she gets why you paid Dexler, but she also said you're a good man, and good men stand up to corruption.
Rosa said that? I remember when her and James first started. They were very green. It was a different time. Okay, You've convinced me. I will stop paying Dexla his safety assurance fee.
They're gonna kill him.
And tell the Newells I will come to the next meeting. Maybe I will even bring some beverages and snacks.
Oh, wow.
You can't stand up to Neon security on an empty stomach.
I guess not. I never did see what you had for sale.
I just really
we'll put that there.
Don't worry. I'll stop making the payments to Drexler immediately.
No. I just want to see what you have in stock.
Sure. I have everything you need to explore the settled systems.
Not really, because the only gun, quote-unquote, you have is this cutter. Well, these Heart Plus are expensive, huh? Guess I should be glad when I find them just laying around. I'll buy all the med packs. I said all. Thanks. Oh, Volai Hotel. Show up. Alright, so I convinced Dietrich Sieghart to stop giving protection money to Neon Security. I should return to James Newell and give him the news. This is the other thing we picked up. Frank Rennick at Neon Tactical just asked me to find a gang member named Warlord who vandalized his security robot. I should speak to Warlord at Euphorica. That's what it's called. Well, I see these police and I'm just waiting for them to go, wait, I know you.
Newell's goods. We have everything you could possibly want.
Guess what?
I had to change. Hey there. Welcome to Newell's.
Dietrich has agreed to stop the payments.
Well, I'll be. And all you had to do was talk to him?
Well, put in a good word, too. From Rosa is her name? It took some convincing, but he came around.
I don't doubt it. Like trying to wipe the slime off a chasm bass.
Oh, take your word for that.
Oh, let it go, hon. Rosa, if Sieghart says he's in, that's all that matters.
Yeah, I guess you got a point. Thanks for your help on this. The Merchants Alliance is finally united. Mm-hmm. I don't know if we'll ever get a fair shake in the city, but it's a start.
It'll be so nice to have Dietrich at the Merchants Alliance meetings again.